gracias. Shit, I need to get some cash out. Hello. What's up, everybody? It's your girl Twixie, and we are here at the Los Angeles Flower Market. Let's go shopping for some plants. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Let's go. The reason I have to come right now is because I need to buy all my flowers and everything that I'm gonna stock up my little flower truck with. So let's have some fun. Let's leave that stress. Let's grab it like this. Grab all the stress and go in the trash. We're blind. And let's have some fun. Let's get some cute flowers. Let's enjoy this day. Right, Julio?
Yeah.
Let's go. So first we're gonna shop for our plants. Let's go to the other market first. Hey. ¿Cómo están? Ya voy a abrir mi troquita este Saturday.
¿En serio?
Sí, ya lo terminamos.
A ver, a ver, a ver. ¡Órale! Quedó bonita. Está bien bonita, felicidades.
Gracias.
Hay que darle.
Y primeramente Dios.
Felicidades,
sí.
Gana.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Just talk to the boss, Melly. And let's get our plants, guys. Let's get our fucking plants. Okay. So hello. Okay, this is cute, but I know these die very quickly. I like those, pero es que se van a morir. We're gonna get actual like greenery plants. Okay. This is what I'm looking for. Yeah, so this is cute. We can get this one. And then to start off, like five cute plants. This one's really cute. Get one of these. Okay, so now we just purchased four plants, which I'm gonna decorate when I get home. Everything that we spend, we're gonna write it down so that we know how much we spent. How much was it?
46 plus the, I think that was $10.
46, no? Okay. Okay, so now let's go shop for some flowers. Fancy market. This is where Melly comes to the flowers. I'm the hood market. We go into the hood market. That's where I go. It's right there.
Nice.
Yeah.
So your sister goes to the fancy one?
Yes. And she is the Fina. Yeah, oh, look. ¿Cuánto vende?
A $5 de papel. A $5 de papel.
Okay. Más dime esos dos. Este y ese.
$15.
Okay.
You want cebolla?
Huh? Cebolla. Échale! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Thank you.
Thank you. You too.
You're loaded on the flowers, yo.
I don't want to squish the plant either. We should drop them off and come back. So now we need roses, guys. We need roses, some like pink astromeria, some of that green puff thing, and like no more palms. Like, this is why, I don't know, I'm like bad at shopping for clothes and anything. We're now gonna go across the street to go see what they have going on over there, see what their prices and flowers are looking like. We need some roses.
that all you need left?
And sunflowers. I really want some really cute, nice looking sunflowers. Oh. What do I do every time I go somewhere?
You just ask for the price, they end up being the same price, and then you'll say, all right, I'm gonna go look around. All this.
Okay. I'll make my round really quick before you close. So tomorrow when I introduce the truck, I have my plants. I don't have my balloons yet. That's gonna be till next week. Or the week after, and it's gonna be a little wait for the balloons. I'm basically gonna sell bouquets, flowers by the bunch, and then single stemmed. So I need to have enough for all of that. Supplies. We're gonna buy some balloons so I could put them on the side and celebrate myself. I've been celebrating myself all month and being sad as fuck in the night.
You've been celebrating and sad at the same time. Isn't that a trip?
It's 2:14. We left the house at 10 a.m. So 10, 11, 12, 1, 2. We spent 4 hours out here. Now it's time to head to my house in my garage, start unpacking everything, start making the bouquets, cleaning the buckets, filling up these balloons. And once I fill my buckets, make my bouquets, and fill up the balloons and everything, then it's time to go fill up my generator and call my dad and see what process, because they're over there working on the truck too. So I have a whole team today in Putiza. All right, so let's go. Let's go to the vape shop real quick first. like there's not, it's not allowed at all. No. Right now today.
Nope.
We're not allowed to say we're exhausted. We're not allowed to say we're stressed out. Anything like
negative.
Bullshit as negative, like, is gonna be like, there's gonna be consequences.
Yeah.
Okay. Finished eating our lunch, and now we are unwrapping the flowers, putting them in buckets, setting them all in order, and after that, we're gonna start organizing, calculating, and doing the magic. So stay tuned. Section is coming out all right.
Let me see.
Yo, these look good. These are the ones you're selling?
Yeah, that's pretty cool, no?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Where are the roses?
Right there.
Okay.
Telling me open the box. Oh my god, she bought the ribbon cutting. I'm like, you bought me the ribbon cutting?
We need the huge scissors. I'm like, you need the huge scissors.
Oh my god.
Let me see. I want to. And don't cut the dad of those. Look at the size of those shapes.
Mom. Should we put them through? Oh my god! Should I paint them pink? No, right? Alright guys, so it is about 8. It's about 8:26. And we got our our flowers, and this section is completely done. We're gonna fill up the bouquet section, and just after that, just continue to make bouquets. And then we have our single stemmed flowers here. So now we're gonna do a bouquet. First bouquet for Milagro flowers. Let's try to put some eucalyptus in there. So we're gonna use this as our base, and maybe a little bit of this in there. Maybe like that. So this is my starting point. Start like this. So here, and one of these here. So we'll use that around like that. So grab it here. Okay, so now we're gonna head over here, and we're gonna probably grab one of these yellow ones. Feeling one of these yellow ones. Place it here. Just spread them out. Spread the flowers out. One of these here. You can go in there. Like that. From there, we're gonna do some of this pink wax leaf. You can add it there. Nice and neat in there. We can go ahead, grab one of these. And we can place it on the opposite side. Like that. So now we're going to grab an astromeria. We're gonna try to fill this beautiful hole that's on the other side. And then we're gonna grab a white astromeria to kind of clash colors there. Give it some nice cute color. And we're gonna throw it on this side to fill that spot there. See, that's looking cute. Everything. Never leave your stems all out there like that. My sister taught me that. And make it look as neat as possible. And there we go. Our bouquet is finished. Look how beautiful this one is. All right, guys. So today was pretty productive. We went to the flower market. We got our flowers, our plants, our balloons. My sister surprised me with scissors, and we cleaned all the flowers. We basically have everything together already, ready to go. All I need to do now is decorate the plants and continue to make bouquets. But this is going to be a part two, so stay tuned for part two for tomorrow for the big day. See ya. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below, please. And follow my El Milagro page. And I want to get 100 subscribers by this month. Thank you. What up, everybody? So, we have all the flowers in the car right now because it's kind of hot. Actually really hot, I'm sweating, and we're waiting for my sister to get here with the generator. We're gonna go to the gas station to get a gas thing to put into the gas generator. So we need to buy the, what is it called?
I forgot the name of it.
So we have 2 hours till it starts.
Let's see the drip check though.
So this is a drip check. Unfortunately this happened, so I need to stitch it up. My mom was like, you should wear something else, but I like specifically bought this to wear today, so I really wanted to wear it. So, I mean, my hair covers it anyway, huh?
Yeah.
You could kind of.
Yeah. All right, so, yeah. Let's go.
Okay. Everybody, my little sister Jessica is here. She's wearing all pink, drip the bug out.
Eating a croissant.
She came to save the day with some coffee and some safety pins because the back of my outfit is cut out. So
just reminded me of those. They're right here.
After I get my safety pins done and eat some food, I'm gonna start making some bouquets. And maybe she can help me with them. And you too, Julio. Racing right now, and I'm kind of nervous. But yeah, we're excited to be here. And we're doing it, and we're having a good time.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm out here in Tohunga and Magnolia with the one and only.
Have you checked out yet the YouTube channel?
Yeah.
Are you guys coming to Pondo?
Pondo, yeah, you guys do start at 2:30?
I think 2.
Okay.
What works?
Do you think people are going to come?
It's 1. People are here. What do you mean people are going to come?
Now we sold out completely. There is a total. Oh, the generator is off. There is a total mess in here. But this is what happiness looks like. And I just want to say that none of this would have been possible without God on my side. Every day, He gives me the power to feel confident, to overcome my bad thoughts, to, even though when I struggle with my feelings and stuff like that or with situations, He helps me to still have a big heart and continue to be the woman of God that He made me to be. And I'm really grateful to Him for making this possible. And I'm really happy. And I just want to say, life is really hard, but you know, we're not alone. We're all here together, and that's all that matters. And we stick together, and that's it. That's about it. So thank you for watching this video, and like, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to follow my homie Blueprint, who makes all these amazing videos for me. Make sure to follow him and stay tuned, because we're gonna be posting every Thursday.